Thank you, young man. Thank you. I got one or two more in that video. Thank you, boys and girls. I'm Lily Boots. Thank you. Oh, here's another one. Oh, hello, Dolly. You see Dolly? Tell Dolly I'm the baby daddy. Hello, Dolly. This is Lewis. Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong. You look it swell, Dolly. I can tell, Dolly. You still know it, you still know it, you still grow it strong. I feel the room ready from the band.
Salvation. Why? There's no guarantee anybody's going to be alive tomorrow. Five people die every second in the world. You may not make it home tonight. It may be out of your control. Some nutty drunk hit you while you're driving in your car and your life ends. You may be healthy or doing good, but there's a lot of weird things that go on in life. You want to be ready when you stand before God.
What is that?
Whether it's today,
is that a camera?
He gave us fingers to work and do things. He gave us souls and things. He knows we got to live. He wants us to enjoy life. But he wants us to live the way he wants us to live, the way the Bible tells us to live. And that's why Jesus Christ came out of the world. He died on the cross. He gave the blood that he owns to enjoy life. And he never did a cross.
The Bible signed your name big across the face of the planet. All the black markers, though. And the social security number right below that. Thank you. Can you hold on to that, please?
Yeah. picture. The picture.
Thank you.
Now, this next one is actually the oldest trick in recorded history. The trick that fit the Pharaohs. That's a street game from back in the life of industry. Let's see, do me a favor. Can you guys take a few steps forward so that way we're not blocking the walkway? Thank you, thank you. That's good right there. As you guys can see, I have two cups and I have two balls. Thank God. Now, sometimes people relate this to an old gambling game where you only have one ball. You put on any one of two cups or three cups, you gotta figure out where it is. You guys know what I'm talking about? This is the magic version of that game. It uses a wand, so if I close and I snap, just like that, nothing happens. It's because you gotta use the wand. Unless you blow on it. It appears to perk up. Bang! Both cups are cups. Alright, thank you for that rather good difference. Let's see. Miss, yes, I want you to point to any cup that you want.
Alright.
Alright.
We've all sinned, and fall short of God's standards of perfection, and make it to heaven after we die. I've sinned, you've sinned, everybody sins. You can't get around it. If you see you never sinned against God, you make God a liar. 1 John 1:10, John said, if anybody says they have not sinned, they make God a liar, and his word is not in them. God says, I am a sinner. You might not think I'm a sinner, but I'm a sinner. But I'm a saved sinner. You know why? I put my faith in Jesus Christ 22 years ago. I asked him to be my personal Lord and Savior. I was brought up in a big Christian religion. Great mother, great father. I went to church every Sunday. You know, growing up, I believed in God. I prayed every night. But between me and you, I was going straight to hell, like a lot of people for 42 years, because I never put my faith in Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna go see you.
Yeah. We're under the bathroom real quick. Yeah.
Thank you. When you don't care a bag of beans for me, don't untangle my heart, please. You set me free. Oh, won't you set me free? Oh, set me free.
Wow, set me free now.
Thank you.